What a celebration. A decade-long dream that's come true. The end of a campaign, the beginning of the reality of the Love Family Women's Center. Each of you in this room has helped with your financial, physical, emotional, and spiritual gifts. So join me now as we share the vision, perseverance, and divine intervention that overcame the obstacles of a global pandemic to complete the Generations of Mercy capital campaign.
We will raise the level of women's care throughout the community. One of the greatest things is we're going to have a birthing center where women can have the home birth type of experience that they desire with low intervention. And at the same time, they can have the backup of obstetricians and gynecologists present at all times, the backup of a neonatal unit if there's any problems with the baby. It will just provide the best of both worlds in that way.
As the nurse manager at the Family Birth Place, I'm most proud of our staff. We have had such a huge increase in volume over the last 10 years, and they have stepped up to the plate. They take extra call, they do extra shifts. They just are there as a team, and the love and care they give to our patients is like it's their own family.
Mercy Family Birth Place has grown substantially over the past 10 years, definitely to the point of needing extra space, and we have for years, so we're super excited to finally get to expand and have room for our patients and their families.
The biggest thrill of this whole campaign for me was when the Davenports pushed us over the goal in December. And then Kathy had a party for them, and I met them, and I'll tell you, I'll never forget them. I mean, it's wonderful for the women of Oklahoma. It's not just the people in Oklahoma City, but it's all over the state. It's services that they might not be able to get.
Achieving our goal during a pandemic and in record time is an incredible accomplishment, and in my mind, very, very special. In large part, that was due to the tenacity of Judy Love. However, we both agree that none of this would have happened without Laurie Cummins and Jim Gephardt's leadership and devotion, or the incredible generosity of our donors. Add in Kathy Brown's persistence in bringing the campaign to life, the 100% support from the hospital and foundation boards, plus that of our leadership team, and finally, Sister Claudia's abundant prayers, we had the perfect recipe for success. While we all played a part in the creation of the Love Family Women's Center, there are definitely true heroes in our midst. First and foremost, thanks to Tom and Judy Love and their family, they provided the lead gift. Mercy is honored to be the recipient of this benevolent family's profound generosity. It's appropriate that this new center, which will provide compassionate care for women and children, would bear the name of Love.
On behalf of the Mercy Health Foundation, we would like to thank all of our supporters for helping us to transform healthcare for women for generations to come.
Thank you to all the donors, to Judy Love and Kathy Keating for all you've done to bring this to fruition.
Just would love to thank everyone who's helped us finally get to this point. Thank you for your donations. Thank you for your support. Thank you for helping us grow.
Thank you to all those who have made this possible.
We are looking forward to our expanded space where we can love on more moms and babies in the Oklahoma City area.
Thank you, Love Family.
To our donors, thank you so much for everything that you have done to make this dream a reality. Judy Love and Kathy Keating, thank you so much for everything you've done. You have my heart, ladies.
I just want to say thank you so much to all of our supporters for the new Women's Center. We're so excited to get over there and take great care of our patients.
Thank you for helping Mercy to transform care for women and families across Oklahoma for generations to come.
Your donation will impact generations of women, children, and families for years to come, for which I am so very grateful. Thank you.
We all did it together.
I echo what Judy says. Thank you, thank you, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Without the donors, there would be no celebration. There would be no success in this campaign. This is all for you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And Judy, we did it.
Woohoo!
Oh, I can't do that.